Now in this tutorial I will discuss about PHP sort function. Okay, how to sort the arrays of PHP, I mean how to elements in an array sorted according to the alphabetical or numerical order. Okay, I mean descending or ascending order. Before seeing this tutorial, I will highly recommend that you must need to check the previous tutorial. You will get the video in the I button of this video. Just click here, that associative array. Okay, you must need to check the video, or if you already know about associative array, so welcome this video. Okay, PHP sort functions. We can see here are six sort function. First, sort ascending order. Okay, rsort means array descending order, asort means ascending order according to the associative value. Okay, associative array value, ksort ascending order according to the associative array key, asort ascending order according to the associative array value, ksort ascending order according to the associative array key. You must need to learn associative array. Okay, you will get my associative arrays video tutorial. Just click here. Okay, you can see here a I button. Just click here. Anyway, also you will get the link of associative array tutorial in my video description. Okay, check here. Anyway, let's go to see the live. First, open your jump control panel, start, go to your folder directory, jump htdocs, copy the folder name that we have created in our first tutorial, edit with notepad plus plus, open your browser, write localhost slash your folder name. Okay, it's a previous tutorial, PHP multidimensional array. Okay, just remove it and here write PHP suppose sort. Anyway, first here write a PHP block, here declare a variable suppose programming, suppose I write it as example, write a array suppose here write PHP sorry use comma Java. If you don't know the PHP array, please check my previous tutorial. You will get the link in my video description box. Here just write suppose Python. Now here just call our first function sort. Okay, just write sort and paste here the variable where you have assigned the array value. Okay, I mean array function. You can see our array, we have declared a array or write a array and assign this programming variable. Okay, so just call the PHP built-in function sort and here just write the variable. Okay, where you have assigned your array function. Okay, anyway, now here just write for loop. Okay, we will run the for loop. Here just write a variable suppose variable x equal to 0, it will start from 0 and variable x will be less than 1, 2, 3. Okay, just write here 3. We can see in our array we can see 3 elements. Okay, so here write just 3. Variable x equal to 0, it will start from 0, then it will be less than 3. Okay, you can see 3 elements are indexed and here write just variable x post increment. Okay, here just write echo this variable and write a third bracket and here your counting variable. Okay, also you can write a HTML break. Okay, now refresh your browser, you can see Java PHP Python is printed. Java PHP Python, this is the ascending order. Okay, you can see Java PHP Python, Java PHP Python, this is the alphabetical ascending order. You can see J is first, then P, then P. Okay, so if you write here suppose across, I have write it as example just, and refresh your browser, you can see A is first, across is first, I means alphabetically A is the first parameter, and for this our sort function is sorted the array according to the alphabetically ascending order. Okay, this is the last point, but if you write here our rsort function, it will sort the function according to the descending order. Suppose write just rsort this function, you can see here across Java than PHP. It will just reverse. You can see PHP Java across. Okay, rsort, it's same the sort function, alphabetically sort the all value of array, okay, all value or element of array, but it will descending order. I mean it will start from last. Okay, you can see if you write here again, suppose sort function, you can see across Java PHP, but when you use here, you can see PHP Java across. Okay, it's keep the same arranging order, but just the descending. Okay, last in the first. Anyway, you can see you will more understand easily if you write here, suppose 10, 20, 30, suppose write 15, suppose write 23. Okay, you can see the sort function. If you refresh this browser, you can see, sorry, here we need to write. You can see our index is 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, here we need to write 5. You can see 10 15 20 23 and 30. It's the ascending order. Okay, it's for, it start from small value to large value. Okay, but if you write here rsort, you can see it will start from large value, okay, or last value, 30, then 23, then 20, then 15, then 10. This is the ascending or descending order. Okay, sort mean ascending order, that will start from a small value, and if you write the alphabetically, I mean string value here, I mean PHP Java etc, it will sort the alphabetically, I mean A B C D E F G. Or if you write the numerical number, it will arrange it according to the value, I mean small to large value. Okay, anyway, also you can write here, suppose we have write here 5, you can write here PHP suppose a variable count equal to, we can write count function, you can write anything here, count or ABC as you wish. Anyway, just here call this function. I hope you already know, if you check my previous tutorial, you already know about it. Okay, just here it will count this array index. Okay, just to refresh your browser, you can see the same results. Anyway, now our asort function. Okay, ascending order according to the associative array value. So here just write a associative array, suppose just remove it, you can write here suppose PHP. Okay, suppose PHP equal to 10, I write it as example, and Java equal to suppose 20, Python equal to suppose 25, suppose I write it. Okay, PHP equal to 10, Java equal to 20, and Python equal to 25. I hope you already know that what is the PHP associative array and how to write the PHP associative array. If you don't know, please check my previous tutorial, you will get the link in my video description. Okay, anyway, this is the key and this is the value, this is the key and this is the value. Okay, you can see here we can write it a sort function. Okay, just here write a sort. You already know that according to the associative array value, ascending order associative array value, and here you don't need to write it, and here just remove it. We will run here for each loop. Okay, anyway, you can see a sort, it will sort the associative array according to the ascending order and according to the associative array value, I mean 10 20 25. Okay, also you can write here suppose C sharp suppose 12, V equal to wardrobe. Okay, you can see PHP equal to 10, Java equal to 20, Python equal to 25, and C sharp equal to 12. Okay, now our asort function, it will arrange our associative array element according to the value ascending order. Okay, value and ascending order. So here write suppose for each loop. Okay, for each loop here just write suppose here our variable, suppose programming as suppose key. Okay, key as value, you can write anything, I have write just as an example key as value. Our all key will be assigned here and all value will be assigned here. Okay, so here just write echo, suppose you can write here key is concatenate operator then key. Okay, then concatenate operator, then here write suppose use a comma and then our value. Okay, then write value and here concat our value. Okay, suppose value is. Okay, also here you can write a break, concatenate, remove it. Refresh your browser. You can see key is PHP, value is 10. Key is C sharp, value is 12. You can see here our C sharp is last element in array. Okay, you can see C sharp equal to last element in array, but here you can see C sharp is number 2. Okay, because you can see you already know that a sort according to the associative array value. Okay, this is our associative array value. This is the key and this is the value. It's ascending order according to the value. You can see here 10, 12, 20, 25. Okay, this is our key, PHP key. Here you can see our key is key and value is value. You can see key is PHP, value is 10, key is C sharp, value is 12. I mean it's organized according to the associative array value. Okay, ascending order. You can see 10 12 20 25. Okay, I hope you understand. And our next is K sort. Okay, you can see according to the associative array key, a sort associative array value, and K sort associative array key, ascending order. Both are ascending order, but a sort is value, k sort is key. Okay, so here just write suppose k sort. Okay, save and refresh your browser. You can see 12, then 20, then 25, then 20, then 10. Okay, it's totally changes, but here you can see C sharp, Java, Python, PHP. You can see here according to the associative array key. Okay, a sort is value, associative array value, and K sort is associative array key. Here you can see associative array key. C is our first letter, then J, then P, then P. But if you write here, suppose again across, I have write it just as example. Okay, you can see it will first across, cause A is first letter, then C, then J, then P. Okay, but value is not mandatory here. It will, when you use the K sort function, it will organize according to the associative array key ascending order. Okay, here you can see our key is string, but if you write here suppose integer value, suppose 2 1 5, suppose 4, you can see 2 equal to 10, 1 equal to 20, 5 equal to 25, 4 equal to 12. Okay, if you refresh your browser, you can see 1 2 4 5. Okay, K sort ascending order according to the array key. It is the ascending order. Okay, ascending order according to the array key, not value. Okay, 1 2 4 5. Okay, you can see 1 2 4 5 ascending order. This is the K sort function. And again our asort function, descending order. Okay, according to the associative array value. Asort means associative array value ascending order, but asort, you know, it's a descending order. So asort means descending order according to the array value, but asort ascending order, asort descending order. So here just write suppose asort. Okay, let's see, just refresh your browser. You can see descending order with the according to the value. You can see here descending order. If you descend this order, you can see value 12 first, our last value or large value is 25, so it will the first. You can see here 25. Okay, this is the first, then 20, this is the key and this is the value, this is the key and this is the value. You can see here 25, then 20, then 12, then 10. You can see here 25, 20, 12 and 10. This is the descending order. Okay, descending order according to the value. You can see according to the value, not the key. This is our key, this is our value, not the key. Okay, it will descending the order according to the value of associative array. And our last is, you can see K sort. Okay, descending order according to the associative array key. Okay, so here just write suppose K. You can see, refresh your browser, you can see 5 4 2 1. Okay, you can see descending order according to the key. This is the key and this is the key and this is the key, but it's a value. So you can see here descending order, our key is 2 1 5 4, but if you descend this order, you can see first will be 5, then 4, then 2 and then 1. You can see first is 5, then 4, then 2, then 1, not the value. Okay, it will descending the order according to the associative array key, K sort function. Okay, if you write here suppose again PHP and suppose across, suppose Java, and if you write here suppose C#. So descending order, you can see alphabet, our array key is string data type PHP, Acro, Java and C#. It will descending the order according to the alphabetically. Okay, so here you can see last will be maybe PHP, then Java, then C#, then Acro. Okay, cause A is the first letter of ABCD. Okay, if you refresh your browser, you can see PHP. Okay, I mean P, then J, then C, then A. This is the descending order. Okay, I hope you understand. Try to yourself and you will easily understand more, I hope. Okay, so thank you.